Today is Wednesday, November 12th, and I thought I'd just video this time going through. We try to make it through properties reasonably often just to check for any issues. Well, as far as I can tell, things have not been altered in any way. We did detect a problem with the anti-siphon valve out front. We'll have that taken care of tomorrow. This little guy right here is leaking. So, putting in a very fine spray. So we'll take care of that tomorrow. Paper and stuff.